Hello everyone and konbanwa minasan. Welcome back to another reaction video. My name is Velcro and today we're going to be reacting to Gacharic's Spin with the song Replica. This was released just yesterday. Also want to tell you sorry that I haven't uploaded the last few days. My sinuses have been really nothing up. I've been really, really, really sick. But I feel a lot better today, so probably going to be recording some reactions that are going to be coming throughout the week. But decided today to start with gachareaction because they released a new video. I already watched the trailer for this and I was super excited to hear it. So before we start with the video, I want to remind you that please, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. You know what to click down below. It really helps out the channel a lot. Keeps me motivated to keep on doing these videos. We are, I think, almost about to hit 1600. I want to get, if possible, to 2000 by the next month. So if you haven't, please do so. And I guess that without further ado, let's hear it. Gacharicspin with Replica. So, a lot going on as always with gachareaction right from the start. I love right there, I'm gonna go back to the start. I love that sort of almost hip-hop beat that they're doing with the hi-hat and the voice and the sort of like lo-fi beat that they have on the background. And then they go into this like super, super cool riff with the bass. And their bass is always amazing, and she slaps that bass like no one else. So that's always awesome to hear. But I love that I think it's the keyboards that are doing like a on the background during this first verse. So I love that. I love that Angie is doing like this sort of rapping at the beginning, because it really fits with the style that they're doing at the music style that they're doing at the start, which is really, really, really cool. I love that. And it's something different from then, I think. Also, not really paying attention that much to the lyrics, because if I start reading the lyrics, I'll stop paying attention to the music. So I'll probably pay attention to them on the second listen or as much as I can right here. But I love the video that they're using, I think, a stop motion for some parts of the video, which I love. I love stop motion animation. I love animation in general, but stop motion is like really, really cool to me. So, I mean, let's go again, because I want to hear that from the start. I love Gacharic. Like, they have such a musicality to them, and it's really weird because it's hard to notice, because they are so they seem so random at times, but everything makes so much sense. I love what they're doing with the riff on the bass and the guitar, on the guitar. Not that, I don't know if Hannah is doing the same thing as the other guitarist. I forgot her name, but I love what they're doing with the bass and the guitar right there. Like the harmonies they're doing. And, right there before starting on the chorus, I love the harmonies that are going on between, I'm guessing Hannah and Angie, but man, I love this chorus. Super powerful voice by Angie. And it's really amazing that you guys told me that she wasn't hired initially to be a singer, but she was hired more to be like an MC, like a hyper or something. And the fact that she has become a lead singer of the band and has such a good voice, which is something that apparently they weren't expecting. It's awesome, man. It's really, really awesome. I really, really love her voice here. Super powerful chorus. I'm going to go back because I want to hear it again. Great chorus. I'm gonna be singing that chorus for a while. Oh, I love this. They go again to this lo-fi beat again. Like kind of electronic lo-fi beat. I love that. Super cool. Love the harmonies at the back. I think it's probably Hannah and the keyboard Oreo. I think that's her nickname. But I love that on the background while Angie's rapping. Super, super cool. That's lovely. Oh, yeah. That bass! Man, I love these bridges that Gacharic does. Like, they do this. It's, I think, the third time they do this because they did it on Mindset as well and on Kachikashiyama. They probably do it in other songs, but it's the first time that I hear it from them. They do these bridges that start like building up, and they feel more chaotic and more fast and faster and faster and faster, and then descend down into the chorus. And they're doing that same thing here, and I love it. I read a little bit about the lyrics. I'm guessing being the song called Replica, and because of the lyrics, I'm guessing like it's about how you have to put a mask for society sometimes, and you feel like a replica of yourself because it's not really you. It's not who you really are, but you have to put this face or this mask to our society, sometimes I guess society tells us things that we don't want to hear, like I'm sorry for you and stuff like that, and we don't really want to hear that because we don't want that compassion, I guess, in a way. So I guess I again I just read this little part and not been paying attention too much to it. So I do have to listen to it again to actually know the meaning of the song, but that's what I'm getting at the moment of this.
Love it.
Oh yeah. Oh man, I love those photos by Angie. Oh man, so good. that's awesome man, so good. Oh, that's so good, man. Again, by Gacharic, super cool song. Love the video, love the whole stop motion thing, and I guess the theme is kind of what I was mentioning about replicas of oneself. But man, I love this. I love that ending part. The vocals by Andy, super powerful. Like, again, so surprised that she wasn't supposed to be a lead singer when they hire her, so that's amazing. And love the whole sort of rapping part on the bottom of that. I guess in Hannah and Oreo doing it, I think Angie joins in. Man, so good, so much energy. That chorus is something else. Something I'm gonna be listening to, repeating on my head quite a lot of times. I mean, so man, super awesome. Totally loved it. I really hope they get more recognition, because this band is, I think it's something else, and I think it's like a really refreshing take on this type of music, and this type of music, because they don't really fit into a genre. At least I don't think so. They do so many things different, but that's what makes them so refreshing in my mind. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. Comment what else would you like me to react to, and subscribe to the channel if you can. I guess that will be all for today. Bye-bye.